Hi, this is Mark again with Accent Gold Solutions, and today we're going to be doing a review of Microsoft CRM 2011. Who are we and why are we qualified? We are CRM experts. That's what we do. We've been certified in CRM systems ranging from Sales Logics to SAP, Sugar CRM, Sage Act, Microsoft CRM, other tools such as Crystal Reports, Click Dimensions, marketing tools, etc. Scribe, and the list goes on. Over 700 clients that we've made happy, and we would love to also make you happy. Our strength is business process optimization in design within CRM, and secondly, comparing CRMs. So customers come to us and say, listen, we've got this environment, we have these needs, we have this hardware, software, cloud, etc., and this is what we're trying to achieve. What is the best CRM for us? And we don't push one solution on them. We say, listen, let's discuss this. We ask more questions. And then when we feel like we're ready, we go ahead and let them know these are the best solutions that we can recommend for you. Microsoft CRM, great solution. Didn't used to be that way, but they sure cranked when they built in their 2011 version. Right now they are the second largest global CRM provider, and their stated strategy is we are all in on the cloud. They introduced their cloud version in 2008, but the 2011 version was just absolutely earth-shattering. They built in so many good features, and it became a solid product. In years past, it was kind of the laughing stock. That's not the case anymore. They did a complete rewrite, and I can say it's a fantastic product. The big thing about them is it's built right into Microsoft Outlook. So if you love Outlook, that's the number one reason that people like going with Microsoft, because they're an Outlook shop. That's really the big deal there. Also, best workflow on the market in CRM, best goal management and reporting and comparison of actual versus goals, best reporting system, not the easiest to use for end users, but the most efficient in allowing you to get the best quality reports on the marketplace, including pivot reports. Queues, incredible queue system where you can bounce the ball back and forth and assign tasks back and forth automatically once you've completed your tasks. And there's a lot of other great features there as well. As stated, integrates out of the box SharePoint, integrates Microsoft Office 365. You can access Microsoft Dynamics CRM through your mobile browser. Great marketplace, and for $44 per user per month, it's really an amazing bang for your buck when you consider it's better than the enterprise version of Salesforce, which is $125 a month. So for basically a third of the price, you're getting a much better product. Not a little bit better, but a much better product, much more solid, and just a simple pricing point that allows you to do everything. You can choose to install it online, or you can have it installed on-premise. Either way, they'll host it for you, or you can host it yourself. Incredible dashboards that allow you to drill down from one level to the other. Very, very powerful. The other thing is you can build those charts and reports not only into separate dashboards, but into every single list view. As you see here, here's a list view, and on the right side, hit a little button, it opens up the charts. You can configure the chart right there on your screen. Flexible screens, that means you can decide we're going to have, for our contact view, we're going to have those working in support are going to look at screen number one, those for contacts, and those working in sales are going to see screen number two, those working in marketing are going to see screen number three. Per role, you can manage that. Outlook tracking, whether it's an activity or an email, you just hit the track button and it'll track that activity or email right in the system for you. You can hit set regarding, and then you can choose to track it to not the to any contact of your choice. Goals tracking, as we said, best in class. Where are we at? Where's our target? Where's the progress currently? And then where will we be at if we continue at this pace? Scripts and dialogues, if you need a script for your staff. SharePoint integration, fast growth of feature adding, including mobile access. The cons, I would say, are it could be a little bit faster, the response time. It could be less complex. It just does a lot, so there's a lot to look at. If you're used to that, that's fine. If you're not, it could be a bit overwhelming. We've seen that. Again, we're Accent Gold Solutions. We'd love to help you compare systems and find the best.